This is Leo. Leo has an interesting research idea. He, however, does not want to share his research object with other researchers. And his filing structure is very peculiar. And even if you find the right document, you will be unable to read it due to the encryption that Leo uses. He is finished with his only copy of his research. But if he loses it or his computer crashes, he has to start all over again. This time, he made sure to use different versions. But how does he keep track of which one is the right one? If he chooses the wrong one, he has to start all over again. This time, he will not let anything harm his research. He has safely stored it, and only he has access to it. But this is a problem in the unfortunate case of Leo's death or if he leaves academia. Time passes, and no one has access to his research. All his hard work gone to waste. Let's see what he could have done differently. This is Leo. Leo has an interesting research idea. He starts working on his data management plan right away. In his DMP, he documents how other researchers can access his research, the file and folder structure, and how to keep track of different versions. He adheres to the FAIR principles and makes sure that his data is findable, accessible, interoperable, and reusable. With his DMP, he attracts all kinds of funding. He finishes his research, and it is spreading all over the globe. It is even possible for other researchers to reuse his data, even in the far, far away future.